tails sometimes on Saemapetch. You've got jab there from Saemapetch. Out of that round kick of his own. A massive 86% winning rate for Saemapetch. That's one of the highest Muay Thai winning rates on the planet. But can he finish Rodlek tonight? They fought back in 2014. Rodlek beat him back then at Channel 7 Stadium by decision. But this Saemapetch is a completely different breed of animal. A completely different Muay Thai monster than was there 6 years ago. Fairtex comes off what was for me the match of the year in 2019. He's lost to Nongo in the fourth round. It was maybe the best one Super Series contest we have ever seen. Rodlek comes in off a hat-trick of wins over Liam Harrison, Andrew Miller and Chris Shaw. Those three wins for the Steel Locomotive broke a six-match skid for Rodlek. And a good two-punch combination there from Saemapetch Fairtex. Four-ounce gloves, Muay Thai rules. Knees and elbows, all the good stuff here. Saemapetch's beaten some great names in his career. Ognjen Topić, Charlie Peters, who he knocked out with an elbow. Aleverdi Ramazanov, Jordan Todfredson. The list goes on. Probing lead hand here from the Steel Locomotive. And the referee wants to see more action. This is only three rounds, not five. They need to put the score down early. Good jab there from Saemapetch. Out of that southpaw stance, leans back like Fat Joe, counters with a lead hand hook. Rodlek needs to start to establish the rhythm with that rear leg. There's a reason they call him the Steel Locomotive. And a lot of the reason is because of that back leg. It careers into you like a freight train. And there it is to the inside thigh of Saemapetch. Saemapetch just slapping the lead hand away. Cracks away with the round kick of his own. Good lean back encounter again from Saemapetch. Rodlek looking for career victory number 129. He has a 74% winning rate. In Muay Thai, folks, anything above 70% is considered fantastic. When you go above 80%, it's considered phenomenal. And once again, Saemapetch is at 86%. He's right up there with the likes of Saemapetch. 9 points. Second round of three. The chance to move through in this tournament. Jab, a high kick there from Saemapetch. We talked about the power of the rear leg of Rodlek, but Saemapetch, no slouch with his rear leg. It's a prime weapon throughout his entire career. There it is again, and Rodlek was just able to get the head out of range in time. Tries to back off Saemapetch with that right hand. Saemapetch goes downstairs. On the outside here, Saemapetch circles off counterclockwise. Saemapetch very straight up in his stance here. Rodlek, the chin tucked, looking through the brow. High kick, elbow there from Saemapetch. Now drifts off to his left. Ground kick to the lower right rib cage there from Saemapetch. Leans back, throws a cutting upward elbow. Clinch now, chance for the knees. Referee gives him a slap and a tickle and breaks them. 2 minutes remaining, second round of three. Intriguing contest. We've really seen Saemapetch bring the elbows into play in the first and here in the second round. Rodlek, team kick for the lead. And there's a team kick from Saemapetch. Another dashing elbow from Saemapetch. Evades the hooking punches from the Steel Locomotive. Rodlek goes downstairs with that team. Two power-packed athletes here. Uppercut, round kick from Saemapetch. A succulent combination. Rodlek has him against the ropes. And look at the quarter angle turn. Gets back to center ring. Now puts Rodlek on the outside. The footwork from Saemapetch. Takes the inside leg kick. Dragon, this one is so close.
Yes, but Saemapetch just seems to be a step ahead. He just has a clear speed advantage, and he's lightning fast with his movement. You can see how Rodlek is trying to get him up against the ropes, but these beautiful turns and pirouettes coming from Saemapetch are something special.
The shape of Saemapetch. You see the online videos on his social media accounts of him training at Fairtex, and he just looks on the money tonight. Ripped, stripped, and striated. More muscles than a seafood platter on Saemapetch Fairtex tonight. And as Mitch said, he's fast, he's accurate, offensively and defensively. And those elbows, again, you saw the crossing elbow, the downward elbow, there are the knees and the clinch. It's all scoring on the judges' card for Saemapetch Fairtex. 20 seconds to go in the second round. Now Rodlek backs him up with a good leg kick. Rodlek needs to unleash those hooks. The hooks and the leg kicks are what Rodlek is known for. The steel locomotive needs to fuel the engine and get going here and really pressure the 26-year-old Saemapetch. Saemapetch opens up jabbing. What a story he is, Saemapetch Fairtex. Born and raised in Chiang Mai, grew up in poverty, where his family's main source of income was collecting plastic bottles. And here he finds himself, one of the highest earning Muay Thai athletes on the planet, on the biggest stage of all, one Super Series, competing in yet another main event. Rodlek, who had his first match at a temple fair when he was only 10 years old in Koh Samui. Did the youngster think he would come this far? A multiple world champion, WPMF world champion, Channel 7 Stadium world champion. But at the moment, the world champion is not pulling out all the stops. He needs to, with 2 minutes remaining. Front kick from Saemapetch. Eyes up Rodlek now. They tango against the ropes. Knee from Rodlek. Trying to gain an advantageous position, snaking the arms inside. A referee breaks them. Saemapetch, who's been letting the elbows fly all night, the downward elbows, the uppercut elbows, diagonal elbows. Oh, look at the evasion. Slip to the outside and counters with a two punch. It's the small details sometimes on Saemapetch you've got to love and respect. Crossing elbow there. Outside leg kick from Rodlek. Outside leg kick from Saemapetch. 1:15 remaining now. They tie up at center ring. Is there an elbow here for Saemapetch? Maybe off the right arm. He smiles, grins. Rodlek has words with him. 1 minute remaining now. This has certainly been a better round for Rodlek. It may be Rodlek's best round of the contest so far, but will it be enough? Big looping hand there from Rodlek, but Saemapetch saw it coming. It was telegraphed. Front kick from Saemapetch. Jumping knee from Saemapetch. Cracking leg kick from Rodlek. The steel locomotive presses forward now. Time is the enemy of Rodlek. Such a rivalry between these two gyms, Fairtex and PK Sunshine Muay Thai Gym. 20 seconds now. Has Rodlek got one big Hail Mary shot? Maybe a leaping hook, maybe a high kick, something, anything to possibly drop Saemapetch Fairtex. Checks the kick. One big power salvo, maybe, from Rodlek. He fires the hand, fires the kick. Saemapetch smiles. They get down on their knees. Look at the sportsmanship. Look at the code of honor here.
Saemapetch Fairtex!